Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Wild Earth Zoo. And in the last episode, we made this gorilla habitat and I made this river in the back. So I wanted to show you before we start building what I've done in the meantime. I love this river. I kind of wish it was a little bit wider, but it's okay. And doing all the forest in the background. So I decided that we're going to have a river surrounding our zoo. So this is what I've done. I extended the river all the way around, and then I have been cutting it off with just little waterfalls here and there so the animals can't escape. And then I filled it with forest, and I threw some ruins here and there. So what we're going to do today is next to... where is it? This is our orangutan habitat, and then we've got our jaguar habitat. So we're going to do this area right here. So, also, I put this temple in the background just to be like we're in a ruin. And there's llamas on it. Why are there llamas? We're in Africa. There are no llamas in Africa. So I'm going to keep them there because I like that little bit of mystery. Why is the temple shaped like this? This is a South American temple. However did it get here? And I like that. So that's what we're going to do today. And we got it backed by this little creek. I hope that we're going to do the binturongs. Binturongs? No. Babirusa. That's what we're doing. The weird monkeys. The weird warthog pig things. So I made a little waterfall here. I hope they can't get over it. If not, we'll have to add some more rocks. And I would like to keep this view of the llama on top because it's weird. And yeah, and then on this side we have our orangutans, and that's the restaurant and whatnot. So I am going to leave all this be just forest and ruins, and you can see over here little bits. Okay, but don't look, because we're going to do a tour at the end when all of the habitats are done. And but this is what we're going to do today. So hope you like it, and I will see you at the end of the video. Thank you. So, this is our Babirusa habitat, right? Babirusa? I always want to say Binturong, but that's the other furry thing. So these are weird pig things with the tusks that are actually pretty cute. This is pretty fun to do. Nice, simple little habitat. Again, kept our pyramid clear with the weird llama on top. Mysterious. Sticking with that. And I changed a couple things. I wanted them to have like weird little trails all running around like wild pigs do. So I had a blob in the middle for them to go around it behind. But then I really wanted them to have a mud pit, and I put the mud pit back there, and you could see it. So I did a little bit of rearranging. And then I also wanted there to have like dirt trails because they run around so crazy. And then after I did that, I decided I don't like it, and I switched that too. So that's what I do. I just change things endlessly. So we will leave it like this for now. I'm sure it will be different in time. Look at the cuties. This is too bad we're looking into the sun here. It's really better to look at them from this direction. So let's look at them from this direction. See the orangutans over there. So I'm happy with this. We got a whole bunch of piggies in here. Look at them with their weird tusks. They're cool. Cute little piggies. Digging. These guys are actually pretty fun to watch. They just like leap up and run away all crazy. And it's got a little bit more traffic over here. It was always so quiet. Nobody would come over here and see the orangutans. There's so many better ways for to see them. So this is nice. And they're not that exciting, but I mean, look at this lady. She's enjoying it. So yeah, I'm happy with how this turned out. I hope people question the pyramid all the time. And yeah, our zoo is wrapping up. We've got a couple more habitats. I think three more habitats. If you want to guess what animals I'm going to put in. But it should be pretty cool. I'm really happy with the river going around it. I'm really excited to show you guys the tour at the end where you can see all of the views out there. The next couple habitats, you'll be able to see the river in the background and looking out into the forest, and I think it just adds a whole depth to it. Like, we're right in the middle of the tropical forest. There's all these animals. Super cool! And it's almost done, which is crazy. I feel like I just started it. So, yeah, tune in and we'll see how it goes, and it should be fun. Bye, guys. Take care. Eva Moody said, Hadia, was a dairy. Well, under the lampon, Tara said to an attack, where she comes to me and to very back up on one poem per summer. Yeah, no, but it's a perfect day. I'm hoping that you do an auto-group.